Brisbane City scored by number 44, Kaya Stevenson. Brisbane City 1, Western Pride 0.
Thank you. Make it that they pick you up, that's perfect.
And where's the where's the night out for the weekend?
Second?
Where's the night out for the weekend?
Yeah, because they're at peace and ice. So they're going to shower there, right, or go back to them.
Good.
Oh, unlucky.
No, that was more like, well, they hit the post on the fence.
It's unlucky.
She was doing weekends, but then this weekend, because we're going away, or she's going away to...
Great ball, Mia.
Before I came that's every triathlon in the league. And he was well in his 40s.
Oh dear. Drag back and then pull on your ass.
Thank you.
Kevin, who lives in Brighton. And I saw him in the coffee shop the night before he refereed us. I was chatting to him. And I said, oh, where are you playing tonight? I said, oh, we're at home. He said, oh, I think I'm playing tonight.
Yeah, yeah.
And then when we got down there on Saturday, he was refereeing me.
Kevin from Brighton. Do you know Kevin?
He's a good one.
Ah! jump, Tilly, well done.
Come on.
front.
We're here early.
I think I'm going to bring my boots and if you need me to that.
There you go. That's not me.
Come on, ref, pull it up.
How are you? Yeah. How are you, Mrs. Cam?
He's here for their power game, so they drafted Cam in with Philpa when the team was bottom of the league, and now they win today, and we're top half.
Yeah, big 3 points.
Sydney's coming
up. Mia's 12. Number 12. Yeah, oh. With their white headband on.
You fucking make your own way there, and I'm not doing this for you.
I'm
not paying for your physio.
Look out!
Hey, good luck. Let me know if I'm needed. Don't laugh. Okay. Yeah, given, yeah, so the team's not good.
So there are chances that I've got my other business here. So there's chances I'll bring for it back on my first month on the two goals easily and then they take the foot off the gas almost. That's where JT doesn't take off.
Let's go, try! Okay.
Trent. Good luck, mate.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's half time here in the McDonald's FQPL 1 women. It's Brisbane City 2 leading Western Pride 0. Stick around, we'll be back in just under 15 minutes for the second half. For those of you that are keen for something to eat or drink, we've got our full bar and canteen open throughout the afternoon and evening. We've also got our pizzeria open in the beer garden for wood-fired pizzas, so be sure to pay them a visit before the line gets too long. See you back for the second half.
The thing about us Australians, everyone's a coffee critic. You give us a lackluster latte, we'll turn it into a down-the-sinkuccino. That's why for our 30th birthday, we're celebrating 30 years of early rises, sideline cheers, road trip pick-me-ups, and long sips squeezed into short breaks. Because at McCafe, we're committed to making a smooth, rich blend of coffee, not just fit for anyone, but coffee fit for an Aussie.
Felton Industries is proud to be the official shelter and grandstands partner of Football Queensland. Felton offers a range of premium aluminium grandstands, from elite portable spectator seating to soccer team shelters for players and coaches. Give your fans the best view of the game with Felton's comfortable spectator seating. With sun-safe shelters or powder-coated in your team colours. Whatever your club needs, Felton has a high-quality, low-maintenance seating option to suit. We are the pioneers in Australian-made grandstands and team shelters. Contact Felton today on 1800 834 016 or visit felton.net.au.
Pride themselves on delivering top-quality, FIFA regulation-compliant goals. Each goal is made from durable, high-density, thick aluminium and then finished in a white powder coat. To provide quick delivery, Vito Sports stock all goals in this range within their Brisbane distribution warehouse, allowing customers to quote, order and deliver in a matter of days. If you'd like to inquire about the Vito Sports goal range, email us at admin@vitosports.com.
They're back. Spicy Chicken McNuggets with a crispy, mouth-wateringly spicy coating. Get them before they're gone. Again. Order at Macca's today.
interested in buying one of these tickets, you can see our friendly volunteers on the ticket booth to make the purchase.
Come on. Referee, come on!
Thank you.
away in Wings play as well. They just hold them at half time to make the first
touch forward.
So I'm still trying. Charles just tries to play the card in the first touch.
Goal that Brisbane City scored by number 14, Steph Lakeman. Brisbane City 3, Western Bright 0. Brisbane City again scored by number 14, Steph Latham. Brisbane City 4, Western Pride 0.
Yes.
Substitutions for Brisbane City. Number 27, Sean Fryer, and number 44, Kaya Stevenson, to be replaced by number 11, Georgia Thompson, and number 17, Zali Easton Cripps. Thank you.
half at the moment.
Substitution for Brisbane City, number 8, Talitha Kramer, to be replaced by number 18, Tessa Buzzo.
Yeah.
Substitution for Brisbane City number 4, although the hanging up to be replaced by number 20, Sky Newman.
Thank you.
Brisbane City, scored by number 11, Jordan Thompson. Brisbane City 6, Western Pride 0.
Thank you.
Seth Latham. Brisbane City 7, Western Pride 0. City scored by number 11, Georgia Thompson. Brisbane City 8, Western Pride 0. Throughout the evening, we're serving hot wood fired pizzas out of our pizzeria in the beer garden. Our next match, kicking off in just under 20 minutes' time, is the MPL men's fixture between Brisbane City and Peninsula Power. Please hang around for that, grab some dinner, and we'll be back.